What's the scale?
1 to 1. So the real thing will be bigger.
Twice the size.
Twice the size.
So these are the tickets we've sold.
Yeah. Pretty much everyone's still there. We've just kind of kept adding people along the way. One big family. Musically, in the past, I think we felt a lot of pressure to have everything come from the four of us. We started collaborating with people just because it opened up a new way of making music.
I'm so happy you do. You're saving my career.
Get out of here, crazy man.
I wish you'd across the sky.
Can Rick film this?
Of course.
It's Chris's phone.
I wish you'd across the sky.
We still have that homemade philosophy, but now we have a very open door policy. Basically, if you show up, you might get a shot. But it helps if you're like a legend.
Oh, that sounds so great. Let's just do that right now.
Okay.
The studio we recorded with Beyoncé was actually my son's bedroom, so we had to make it look like a studio a little bit.
He wants me to do it softer again.
And just make her feel as special as she is.
So Yo, and when I'm low, low, low,
low, I'm a feeling drunk and high, so high, so high. Oh, I'm a feeling drunk and high, so high, so high. Woo!
I think it might be strange for some people that Stargate are producing a song which Noel Gallagher's on, that Beyoncé is also on. Even for me, it took a while to get my head around it. Oasis was such a pivotal band for us in the mid-90s.